Chris Spicher for AV Nice. We're here at the Clouds
European Day Spa and Holistic Wellness Center.
And this is the Goldilocks
location.
The other one is too big, too small. This one is perfect.
Absolutely perfect.
It's just you and Betty.
Just myself and Betty Jean, yes.
What's the address here?
It's 44907 10th Street West, Lancaster, 93534.
Right in the middle of town.
It is. It's very convenient. We were worried about moving east or west, but being here, we're just off of Lancaster Boulevard. Our clients love it. They come from all directions.
So you work by appointment?
Absolutely, appointment only. We do have a very busy schedule, but we work from our hearts, and I think that's what keeps people coming back.
How do people get in touch with you?
They can call us anytime. We have two different ways, and actually three. You can call on our direct line to the spa, which is 661-50...
Google it! Come on!
Google it! Oh, you got it on the window! 526-2006. This is a spot test. I didn't know.
You know, if they drive up, they can just call you.
They can just call us. It is 661-526-2006, and I do apologize.
And today is your grand opening.
It is.
We're really talking about the Antelope Valley and Mojave Desert Holistic Chamber of Commerce.
Yes.
Give us a couple minutes on that.
It's basically, tonight is going to be Clouds Full Circle. There's Cloud European Day Spa and Holistic Wellness Center. Being the too big location, I downsized, and in order to still represent the holistic community and be the voice of them, bringing us together, uniting us, and bringing awareness to the Antelope Valley of the amazing people we do have here, then I created the Antelope Valley and Mojave Desert Holistic Chamber of Commerce. There's amazing talent in this valley for alternative and complementary alternatives for health and wellness of mind, body, and spirit. And a lot of the people don't even realize we have this available. They still get on the 14 freeway and go down below looking for it. And we have an amazing array of healers and practitioners right here in the Antelope Valley. And then it goes on to Clouds. We have Clouds, the next one is Full Circle. So we have Clouds Day Spa, we have the Antelope Valley Mojave Desert Holistic Chamber of Commerce, and then we have Clouds Holistic and Spiritual Lifestyle Center. My passion, my goal is, even though my accent isn't from here, my heart is here. And what I want to do is to create a holistic, I just come back from Sedona. I believe we have our own Sedona right here. Not Sedona, we have an Antelope Valley Mojave Desert. The Mojave Desert is a healing desert. It's a place where people will come. You've seen the poppies this year. You've seen how many million people come out on that freeway to us. Yep. Not going the other way. People coming to our community. That made my heart so happy.
And this week, gorgeous. The butterflies.
Wasn't that wonderful? I was trying to dodge them on the freeway. I'm like, let a butterfly fly over
don't
me.
Don't dodge them.
No. I sort of said, you know what? I don't recognize death being a spiritual person. I realize that they're just going on their journey forward. And so when they do come this way and they hit my car, I do just know that they've gone on to their next existence, whatever that might be. So I don't fret too much. But it's a privilege having you here. And I'm very happy to be able to get this word out to the community. We are a nonprofit organization. It's Clouds Holistic and Spiritual Lifestyle Center. We're a registered, organized nonprofit organization. And we are looking for people to help support us, whether it's through volunteering time, whether it's helping us with our fundraisers. If there's somebody out there that has land, we need land so that we can have, we've got the people. What we don't have is a facility that can allow people to come, whether it's our community. And this also will entail outreach programs. My son is a veteran. Sorry, Chris, when I get on my roll, I'm on my soapbox, I tell you. But in that case, my son is a veteran. And I know what post-traumatic stress is all about. I know that there's wonderful studies done with transcendental meditation, alternative options for health and wellness. I like to help the women in the community, and a lot of my friends have other organizations where they do help women that have gone through hard times and to get them on back on their feet. We offer them alternatives to prescription medications. We offer sort of like yoga, meditation, counseling, art therapy, all of those things. And that's what we will have once we do have that land. We're looking for around 20 acres, so we've got enough room to grow, to do yoga retreats, to do cancer retreats. There's alternative wellness options for cancer, you know, things that people can do that are natural, that people are looking for. You know, they're looking for these alternative options. Yep. And again, what we do is Clouds, we educate them. We educate people. So it's not just a come here, relax. Yes, we will have that side of it. But this is also a healing program. It's a program with people that do have cancer, that do want alternative options. It's for people that do have depression, mental illness, that have got psychological issues. We have life coaches. We have all the people here set around me that are waiting to jump on board once we have that location to put those retreats into place. And that will bring money to the Antelope Valley. positive money. And once we get that going, the vibration and the energy from that program will allow the whole energy of the area to change, the mindset of the area. Instead of thinking poorly of this place, oh, in the Antelope Valley, they'll be thinking, oh, I want to come to the Antelope Valley.
It's a beautiful place.
It's gorgeous. I don't know. It's called clouds for a reason. I'm a cloud addict. And if any of you are friends of mine on Facebook, I might post one or two cloud pictures. But when you take the time to slow down, and that's part of healing, is when you take that time just to breathe, you'll feel the energy that's around us. And that's what we need to unveil, the positive energy that is in our community. And that's what we're looking to do with clouds. Voila.
Come talk to Kay.
Please do come talk to Kay anytime. It'll be a
Spicher,
pleasure.
Evie Nice.
Thank you so much,
Chris.
Thank you. Thank you, my darling.
We'll take a couple pictures like this.
That's cute.
Okay, now.
Wait, you actually want
to take a picture? We'll take a picture first. We're pretending.
Hold up for the first one.
Okay.
Get together again.
Can we go down a bit? Okay.
Okay, everybody look this way. Okay, on a big count of three, everybody.
Three.
On three, you can go ahead and cut.
One, two, three.
This is in honor of all the Holistic Chamber members that have put faith in us so far. We're a new organization. Some of the other organizations have been around for 10, 15, 20 years. Ours is 2 years old, but we're proud, we're excited, we're forward thinking, and we're filled with love. In honor of that, we are proud members of the Antelope Valley, Mojave Desert, Holistic Chamber of Commerce.